The crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent out.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball becomes twice the size. This guy today is looking at focus bits in his opponent.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Into the finish directly.
All right, has the guard closed here. Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Big kick land.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
He blocks the punch. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Oh, that's a big connection for Justin Gaethje, and really just loves being in that octagon. I'm not sure anybody loves fighting as much as Gaethje.
People don't enjoy being in someone's face, getting punched and landing punches as much as Justin Gaethje. He's right where he wants to be.
Oh, nice job by him there to slip that offer. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
What a punch.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
Big head kick lands.
Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA. Oh! Huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Oh!
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Whoa! Strong 5 minutes down. There are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling, really entertaining.
Gaethje's lower.
That'll do it!
Oh, and there comes the stoppage!
Oh, my goodness!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. Just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Now we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 35 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Arnold Michael Chandler!
Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.